Hi everyone, so in this video I'll be showing you how to download and install Opera browser. So let's get started. Just go to Google and type Opera download. You'll be getting the first link as opera.com over here. Just click on that, and here you'll be having the download Opera browser option. If you want to like just look at the features that they provide, you can just scroll down and read it through. And this is the thing, so just click on download Opera. So the download is about 2.8 MB in size. Just open it and just click on accept and install. Click on accept. Yeah, so just be patient. So once the download is complete, you just need to click on get started. So the interface is like super cool, and we have to like select the theme. So I'll just go with this dark theme and I'll just click on next. I'll just give you the default one and just click on next. So I don't want to block ads, so I'll just click on next. I'm just click on next over here. Done. So just click on start browsing. So the interface is like super cool. As you can see here, it's pretty neat. And that's it guys, I hope you would have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. I've done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Check them out. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.